Keep moving forward.
For those of you that are just arriving, welcome and please make your way inside.
We arrived here yesterday. We packed what we could, maybe one or two outfits, and then we were like, let's go.
Once you're inside, you can register your parties at the desk on the left and the right of the shelter.
We decided to go ahead and come here because it could accommodate, you know, for all of us.
When I first arrived here, checked in here, they had me to register. But after that, they actually moved me to the next part of the room, and that was it.
We wanted to get out of our clothes. We were soaked. We were able to get two outfits each, and then from there we went from hygienal, soap, shampoo, toothpaste, everything. They had everything.
We're not gonna waste a thing.
For bedding, I had a number, which mine was like 308, and last night they only did 170 beds, so I slept in the chair.
They've got a lot more help than what they had whenever we first arrived.
Y'all need pill dispensing cups?
Si ya se han registrado, favor, sigan adelante al salón.
What's your name?
Spider-Man. Let me see your hand, buddy. Here you go. Let me see your hand. Do this. Let me get you a sticker too, buddy.
Thank
you're a good
you.
Guy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I feel that I am safe because where I was, it's unsafe, unhealthy, and my best option was to come to the Jar Jar.
It's not what I expected, but I mean, when you have nothing left, you can't really complain. You know, you have your family with you and you're all okay. So there's nothing more that you can ask for, you know?